every first-rate collection of anything has to have a variety of media. And indeed, our works are paintings, sculptures, ceramics, rugs, quilts, you name it, weather vanes, and even some of the constructions of more contemporary folk. So it's a challenge, obviously, to keep everything in good shape, to keep everything available as much as we can, and to get our art out there.